वंचितोऽस्मि 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 न संशया विश्वं निदाय रसे मग्नम् स्पर्शो मम नाभवत् वंचितोऽस्मि 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 न संशयः विश्वं निताय रसे मग्नम् स्पर्शोऽपि मम नाभवत् I am bereft I am totally bereft. Without any doubt, I am deprived. Na samshayaha, without any doubt. The whole creation has been flooded by this one drop of Nitai's love. विश्वं निताय रसे मग्नम् मग्नम् मीन्स् ड्राउंड द होल क्रिएशन इज ड्राउंड इन निताय रस निताय इज लव But it even a tiny drop of that love has still not touched me. Sparsho pi mama na bhavat. So near, yet so far. Na bhavat. Why have I remained so dry without any love for the service of Janavi, Vasudha and Nitai Chandra? I am touching Nitai's name, his Namakshara, and they are non-different from him. Every stroke of Nithai Namakshara is like a window into his Nitya Leela. I am peeking into his Nitya Leela. But why am I not getting flooded and drowned in that love coming from the Nitya Leela? Why? This is my own misfortune. Vai Nithai Vayulekhan, Nithai Smarana, I can at least touch their forms within my mind. But still their love is not flooding me. Sparshopi mamana bhavat Nithai Janvi and Vasudha, they are always accessible to be touched by any soul through Nithai Vayulekhan. Every Namakshara, every stroke appears dynamic. It's moving. Pastimes are moving in every stroke. The forms are moving. The qualities are manifesting. One can see what they are doing. How, with how much love they are serving Nithai. Sparsho pi mam na bhavat. My only hope is they have to turn their merciful glance towards me and accept me as their own. Janvi Vasudharangi Dipu Chandanera Gand Chamaradulavu Kave Eribo Mukha Chandra. Chamaradulavu Kave Eribo Mukha Chandra. When will that great opportunity arise? Anukula hobe vidhi tu apade hoi besiddhi. Nirakhivo edui nayane Nirakhivo edui nayane. When will I see their lotus feet with my eyes? When will I grasp them with my two hands? It will happen only when I hanker for them day and night. I lament to be far from them. Tu adarshane ahi garale jaralo dehi chirodi tapita jivana chirodina. সেই মোর ভজন পূজন সেই মোর আভরণ সেই মোর জীবনের জীবন আহা জানবী করো দয়া দেহ মোরে পদ ছায়া আহা বসুধে করো দয়া দেহ মোরে পদ ছায়া ও জানবী এন্ড ও বসুধা প্লিজ হ্যাভ মার্সি অপন মি অ্যান্ড গিভ মি দ্য শেড অফ ইয়র লোটাস ফিট under your lotus feet forever and ever and ever eternally, so that I can serve your Praneshwar, your Prannath. Shrinidai Chand. My heart's content, I can serve the three of you in your divine yoga pit. Always remember you, always serve you in my spiritual form, in my swaroop. When will the time become favorable for that? Anukula ho bevi di tu apadhe hoi be siddhi. Nirakhipo edui nayane. When I can see them with my two eyes, when your lotus feet, when, please don't keep me bereft anymore, give me your service. Your Prannath Nitai inundates the whole creation just by his glance. He gives love to even the insects, plants, animals, just by his glance. Because every soul is his part and parcel. So he has that capacity to give his divine love. When will you be merciful? I can only attain Nitai Chand through both of you. I am your Dasi, life after life. आहा मोरे करो दया, देहु मोरे पद छाया। Bring me close to the Nidhi's reddish lotus feet. It's only possible by your merciful glance. Only you can engage the souls in Nidhi's service in Ek Chakra Dham. And also in Radha Kunda Dham. You both sisters, you divine mothers, supremely merciful goddesses, you both are my only hope, my only fear is not that I'll be thrown into the 8.4 million species of life, but my only fear is I should not forget your lotus feet. I have attained your remembrance after zillions and zillions and zillions of lives. Please, I don't care if I remain under a tree, become an animal, but let me remember your lotus feet always. And let me remember your beautiful forms, your love for Nidhi. Neka Chakrada. Forgive all my misgivings. Forgive all the lapses in remembrance. Forgive all the thoughts which are not about you. I have a very big list for you to ask for forgiveness. But I know that both of you, Janvi Vasudha Kantam, you are very merciful, both of you. The time, the moment I have seen your beauty, your service, I am completely enamored and enchanted by you both. I don't want to aspire for anything else. You both will give me everything I desire, both in Audharya Leela and Madhurya Leela. My only aspiration is Anukula Hove Vidhi Tu Apade Hoibe Siddhi Nirakhibo Edui Nayane. That is my Swarup Siddhi. Please make everything anukul, favorable for this. You never disappoint a soul who is, even if he is the most fallen. Anyone who remembers you, you instantly reciprocate, even though that soul is utterly unqualified. O Janvi, O Vasudhe, You both are the ultimate reservoir of compassion. You reflect Nitai's compassion and magnify it millions of times. Oh Janvi, you brought the whole Panchatattva in this world again to dance even after their Leela was over. Who can be more merciful than that? You can bring Nitai Chand wherever you want. In fact, wherever your eyes fall on that soul becomes highly fortunate and Nitai Chand takes birth in his or her heart. वसुदेव वसुदेव नीताई की प्यारी तारो जीवन नैया जानवी जानवी नीताई की प्यारी तारो जीवन नैया द्वारे हैं आए दीन भिखारी तारो जीवन नैया प्लीज सेव माय बोट पाद मूलम नमुंचति प्लीज लेट मी कम टू माय अल्टीमेट डेस्टिनी which is your lotus feet. I don't want any other destination, and once I hold them, then namunchati, let me never leave them, let me never leave them. Because you will give me everything. Even if you don't give me anything, still your lotus feet are my life and soul. तारो जीवन नैया भागवतम से तदपाद पोतेन महत् कृतेन कुर्वन्ति गोवात्स पदम भवाब्धी तदपाद पोतेन महत् कृतेन योर लोटस फीट इज लाइक अ बोट सिटिंग इन द रिमेम्बरेंस ऑफ दैट बोट रिमेम्बरेंस ऑफ योर लोटस फीट इज सिटिंग इन द बोट ऑफ द रिमेम्बरेंस ऑफ योर लोटस फीट द होल मटीरियल नेशंस विल become for me like a water in a small hoof print of a calf in the sand. So small, it will be so easy to cross the whole material nations which even very great personalities are not able to cross. Then I can easily cross by just remembering your lotus feet. Oh Janvi. ओ वसुधे आई स्टिल हैव नो फेथ आई हैव नो लव आई हैव नो ह्यूमिलिटी आई एम फुल ऑफ डुप्लिसिटी बट समहाउ आई want to remember your lotus feet. I want to remember your lotus feet. Shyamala. Sarita. Nitai Sarita Premamayi hai. Vasudha Amrit Dhara. Nitai Sarita Premamayi hai. Janavi Amrit Dhara. Dhara se jo बूंद जो छल के हो जाए निस्तारा, धारा से जो बूंद जो छल के, इस द छल के मीन्स लेट योर मर्सी ओवरफ्लो टुवर्ड्स मी, बिकॉज यू आर द टू मेन रिवर्स स्ट्रीम्स from the river of Nitai's love. Please break all the dams and the banks and just let your mercy flow to me. Dhara se ek boond jo chalke ho jaye nis tara. I'm not eating any grains, so I'm becoming very proud that I'm doing austerity. But I'm only doing this austerity so that I can remember your lotus feet all the time. I can imbue that remembrance in my recordings as my menial, very, very menial service to all the Nitai Bhaktas in creation. That is the only aspiration of my life. Janavi Vasudha Kantam Padma Hadai Nandanam Eka Chakra Gop Gopina Eka Chakra Gop Gopinam Premi Nitai Praneesh Varam Premi Nitai Praneesh Varam Dandavat pranams.